has the lead, 13.91. Quickest time we've seen this week. Here comes Lisa Lockhart. She won round two. The time was 14.29.
$13,000 out. It's number one in the world and second in the average. She is on a mission.
That's what I was going to say, Butch. A good run tonight could close this championship race tight. And I mean Louie fired tonight.